What's going on, guys? It's Dynamite Jack, continuing along with side mission number 5 in Deus Ex Mankind Divided. We are trying to get into this Palisade bank, if we can. Now, it would be way too simple if we could just talk to the receptionist.
Hello, sir. Welcome to Palisade. May I help you?
Not sure. Never been to a property bank.
I see. Well, we are the premier secure corporate archive in the world. We offer a number of services, including ultra-secure corporate vaults, as well as executive safes for smaller accounts. Exclusivity, anonymity, and security are the cornerstones and our greatest selling point.
Makes sense, but security is a major concern for your clients.
Oh, yes. Everything at Palisade is state-of-the-art. Security measures are audited regularly, and Tavos is a very well-respected private security firm. Would there be anything else?
Ask about these corporate vaults.
How big are the corporate vaults? Doesn't seem like this building would hold that many.
Oh, quite big, in fact. We call them container vaults, like shipping containers. Our storage facility is actually right under our feet. Quite an impressive sight.
Underground makes sense. Great security feature.
Absolutely. In addition, they are only visited by appointment and require the use of a client's key card to access.
Your executive safes are available to anyone?
Well, we do have an exclusive clientele, and the application process is rigorous. Despite this, almost all our safes are currently occupied.
Your client list must be very impressive.
It is. Mostly they are held by executives from our client companies, but some select individuals have been approved as well.
But with the same high security standards, I hope.
Oh, of course. And access to the executive safe room is restricted. Clients must use their assigned personalized key cards to gain entry.
That's all? Sounds a little simple.
It's a little bit more involved. The key card also switches off all automated security measures within the vault. Lasers and sentries and the like. All very high tech.
So, this is a data haven?
Well, we don't use that term here, but yes. We archive highly sensitive materials and documents for some of the most powerful businesses and people in the world. No worries about corporate espionage here.
Or government subpoenas.
Our international clientele do tend to disagree with the stance of their local governments as it pertains to corporate rights, let's say.
So they take advantage of this country's more pro-business legislation?
Mm-hmm. I suppose that's one way of looking at it, if you were a cynic. I prefer to think that our clients shouldn't have to deal with small-minded anti-capitalist bureaucracies if they can avoid it.
I think I'd like to see the account manager.
I'm sorry, Mr. Romanek is unavailable at the moment.
Well, that sucks.
Thanks for the information.
Okay, what are we doing here? Dig up dirt in the CEO's office. Okay. Question becomes, how do we get into this office? Level 3. Now, here's a little trick.
Minor audio. I'll check.
Okay, I like that. Now, this takes a while to recharge in the lower left, I'm noticing. So it's saving here for me. Oh, wait, there's bad. Okay, this camera's a real nuisance. Let's see if I can get around that thing to the other side.
Heard something.
Yeah, you heard something.
Might have something.
Leaving post.
Oh, shit. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Okay, now that was bad. Okay, no one seemed to notice that this guy got the crap beat out of him. Huh. Guess you're not that important, security guard. What? I'm getting hung up on this stuff. Now this is going to be complicated because there's two guys in here. Concern I have is how I get out of this building if I beat the crap out of these two guys. As I'm looking, I don't see a security camera. Although I do see a vent right there. Okay, he's leaving. Oh, good. If I can get one of them to, like, come outside.
Might have heard something. Come on.
Yeah, you heard something.
Stay true.
I get this guy. Wonder if I can go invisible and then just punch him in the throat. Oh, the problem is I crouch.
What a noise. Wait here.
No, bullshit. Total bullshit.
Possible zero. Confirmed.
Damn it. Nothing confirmed. Your confirmations to yourself. Okay, I hear a camera. I think. Yes. It's either a camera or a turret up there. And I see some tissue. Oh. Maybe I can hack this thing. If I can stop crouching. This doesn't seem that complicated. I'm gonna go with this one.
Access granted.
Thank you very much. Deactivate. See? No! No, no! Hack this puppy. I gotta do three of them? Four of them.
Anomaly detected.
Come on.
Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Thank you. I am in. Oh, I feel so good.
The greatest loss of life in recent history. I cannot speak for you folks, but terrifying memories of that day.
So I'm looking for, I guess, just evidence of stuff and some old man's prestige. Clearly. It's going to be a real pain in the ass getting out of here. Security. How's this look? Security rating 3. I can't even get into that one. I'm gonna look up something on these people. Drinking water analysis results. That might be useful. You think there's more dirt than just that? I mean, I assume everybody has bad drinking water. That's why we don't drink it. Security rating 1. This is at 30%, this one's at 30%.
Anomaly.
No.
Trace program initiated. Access denied.
You son of a bitch. Well, you know what? No! The alarm? Oh my god. Good news, they're all knocked out, so. Okay, what is this? Cardboard boxes? Get this garbage out of my way. Well, good news, guy. Photocopier's too heavy. I think I am going to die now. Okay, now what do I do about a photocopier that's too heavy? You know, while I'm here, let's see. Oh, I do have a praxis. What can I do about strength? Arms. Lift and throw heavy objects. Seems like a real waste. I don't want to do that. See? It's got to be resourceful. I am stuck in a vent here. That is a far fall. Can I make that? Yes, I can. This is kind of cool. Hey, exiting restricted zone and entering the electrocute yourself and die zone. So, there's a lot of environmental puzzles here that are kind of cool. And having said that, I am totally unable. Now, is there a way to unlock this door? No. See ya. I will see you guys later. Well, good news is I'm alive and breathing. Now I can bring my proof back to that weird guy that lives in the sewer. Coming with your information. I got your dirt.
They are in trouble. Don't stop it.
I got all the dirt.
I
almost died to get this information.
Filthy, look at you. Clank.
I see living with mother is giving you one.
Okay.
Not much going on.
Was this the guy? No.
They were shocked.
Man, when I'm running fast, the frame rate kind of takes a hit.
Looks like a metro pass. Is it trying to be funny?
Let's enter this maze, this labyrinth of sewers. Okay. Let's talk to you.
Got anything on Picus?
Yeah, I'll question him.
What are you working on right now? What's your big story?
We don't write stories, man. We bombard with facts. 63% of all earthquakes since 1997 were caused by geological bombs. Did you know that?
Must have missed that one.
There is nothing natural about these disasters. You like figures? 7.1 million Augs left in the world. That's down 89% since the incident. Darknet chatter, man, up 73% since that thing in Dubai. It's all related. You want the spoiler? You want the bottom line? I'll tell you. All part of a selective depopulation agenda they've had from the beginning. The means change, the targets change, but not the ideal. And our governments, they know about this, but the public has no idea. Why? Why is that? Because Picus controls 94% of the world's media, and 97% of what they report is complete bullshit. That's a fact.
Yeah, I'll question him further.
You mentioned something about Dubai. What do you know about what happened there?
Ex-bell tower mercenaries working with local Slavic gangsters caught in the middle of a puppet show in the Middle East. The whole thing was carefully crafted vaudeville.
Crafted by who?
Someone who likes to rig the game. Puppet on each hand, man.
Where do you get this information from? Who's your source?
Voices in the dark, man. The moment you fall asleep is the moment they start talking. Stefal, Kidara, Kilva, the jungle, that's what I hear. Whispers out of reach, it's like a scent. Something no one can hold on to yet.
So you have no idea?
I got plenty of ideas, but the more I talk, the less I can hear. Besides, journalistic integrity, man, we're not pikers down here, okay? We're one of the few media outlets left that aren't part of the global control mechanism. Indirect means on one side, direct means on the other. And once you're in the wheels of the machine, you're finished!
I think I found the kind of information you're looking for.
All right. Inspire me.
Here. Picus knew all about a recent chemical spill and what it did to the water supply. They warned their own people, but not the public at large.
Better to risk people's health than to threaten social order. And this is good, very good. Anything else?
No, that's it.
That's cool, man. This should be more than enough. Okay, Bones has been typing up a storm already. We pulled all our Picus theories together and laid out some preliminaries. If you did your job right, this should help fill in the blanks.
So we're done here.
Almost. We need to make sure this issue gets the publicity it deserves. There's a city information hub we want you to hack. It's on your way out, I promise.
And then you forget all about Praha Dovos.
Praha who?
Okay. More busy work. Override the city's info hub. I can do that. Hopefully it's easy and quick.
Chang, you there?
What do you got for me?
Took care of Sam's dad. No one's going to be reading anything about us anytime soon.
Oh, I'll cancel the movers. How'd you do it?
I've reasoned with them. They're not going to give us any trouble.
Reasoned? With the conspiracy nuts.
I know what I'm doing.
Keep taking a wrong turn down here every single time. Tip is to follow that mini-map. That is the only way.
I couldn't imagine what it's like to be augmented these days.
Having said that, I'm going the wrong direction.
I heard a bunch of runaways live down in the sewers. Formed their...
So you will? It spreads around.
Okay, we're here. Gotta hack this tower. Or satellite. Gotta figure out a way to get up there. I know a way. This way. Don't mind me. These guys are oblivious. This just takes me outside. And I need to find a way up to this sucker.
Here we go.
No, no more.
Oh, this.
What you do, I don't care about your cryptic shit.
Just make it through this shift.
Do I have a biocell?
Do not push your luck, Tender.
I can't climb on this. Okay. Sorry, police officer. Maybe there's a big ladder. See, the way it's always been is there's always, like, multiple ways to accomplish the same goal. So if I get in here, I like to think there's a way I can reach that thing. Because I don't think I have a biocell. Let's see. Nope.
City has gone to hell.
The shopkeeper was late on his protection payments. So my client beat him to death with
you interested in some hacking software, maybe?
In front of a cop?
Hey, you! We got multi-tools for sale inside.
I don't have to. The police officer is prepared to testify.
In the market?
Welcome, welcome.
Nice gear you've got here.
All high-end. And you look like you know high-end. Which biotech did your job? Not Isolé. They don't come in black.
You try this on all your customers?
Just the ones made of carbon fiber. As one enthusiast to another, you can tell me.
Gonna have to disappoint you.
Maybe you can make it up to me. You look like the kind of man who might have access to breach software.
That stuff's illegal.
Come on, man, don't play around. You know why it's illegal. You know the world governments don't want us to find out their dirty secrets. But we will, and you can help us. Be part of the revolution. Anyway, just think about it. All the details are in the computer. Want to have a look? To sell or to buy?
Sure.
Great. Go ahead. Super.
Okay, so crafting parts. I can sell stuff. I'm gonna buy also inventory full. How's my inventory full? I don't even think I have one. Oh, inventory's full of this shit. Here, let me sell some garbage. Let's sell the stupid beer. So I knew it would come back to haunt me. I'll keep the painkillers. So I've been picking up this garbage. Old man's prestige, 31. It's better than most. Okay, now I can buy it. BioCell. So he's sold out.
Factory fresh.
Okay, let's leave.
I'm good for now.
I'm not going to pull a social log on you.
This is Well, good news is we got a BioCell. Can I move this thing? Because the other one is right in front of that police officer. I don't think she's gonna let me do it. Yeah, this cop that's just watching me.
Another one.
Okay. That's what we do. I'm gonna hide down here, hope no one sees me. She is a really bad cop. Let's hack this sucker. 30%. 30%.
Access granted.
Okay, what does he want me to do? Enable remote admin.
Okay, you there?
Who is this? How'd you get this number?
I did what you asked. Sam's dad should have no problem getting its message out now. You remember our deal?
Oh, yeah. I don't compromise whatever little game you're playing over at that import company.
Try to keep a low profile. If Pikus wasn't gunning for you before, they will be now.
Don't worry. Just make sure you remember who the good guys are.
All right. Well, that seems like a perfect place to stop. I'd like to thank you very much for watching. Have a wonderful day, and I'll see you in the next video.